what a matchup this should be. The former tag team champions, the primetime players teaming up with the Lucha Dragons. They get set to take on Bray Wyatt and his three monsters, Harper, Rowan, and Braun Strowman in this traditional Survivor Series elimination match.
You hear the reaction as the black sheep, Braun Strowman, makes his way into the ring.
Talking about a guy that's, in my estimations, he's unstoppable.
Darren Young trying to get Strowman off his feet.
Maybe he can at least slow him down a little bit. Enough that Darren Young can get to his corner and make a tag.
Oh no, Darren Young. Darren Young locked in. And he's out. He is out cold.
Let me tell you, that was the longest 4 seconds of Darren Young's life.
Darren Young's not even stirring as the referee's up to the six count. He could be eliminated right here. And Young's not even stirring.
Wow.
That's it, he's eliminated. Wyatt charging ahead, but countered by Titus O'Neil.
I was going to say, look out, Titus O'Neil, but pull one out of the hat right there.
Titus heading towards his corner. And Sin Cara.
Come on.
The tag was made and flying head scissors. And Sin Cara getting fired up.
Rich,
did you see that?
You may have something there. Your speed against the power here is working out pretty good right now.
Springboard.
Wow.
Sin Cara fired. Diving through the ropes.
Sin Cara is on fire, guys.
Again with the springboard, but
DDT!
Lucha Dragons have been on fire the last couple of weeks, guys.
Sin Cara! Unable to put away Luke Harper. There's Kalisto!
Kalisto!
Sending Rowan out of the ring.
Rowan jumped in the ring and got kicked right back out.
And the Wyatts in charge in this matchup, leading 4-3 in this Survivor Series elimination match. Discus clothesline!
Knight!
Almost took his head off!
And the Wyatts now with a two-man advantage.
Sin Cara has been eliminated.
The Wyatts have a 4-2 advantage.
How long can it last? That's the question.
He's looking around for his partner. There's nobody there.
And Titus O'Neil laid out on the inside. Rowan, as we said, still the legal man.
Yeah, and Kalisto forgot about him.
Ran right into a brick wall, did Kalisto. Full Nelson slam planted by Rowan, and a commanding lead for the Wyatts.
Wow. Total domination.
Been eliminated.
It is 1-4. Titus O'Neil.
Be careful what you ask for.
Doing everything, trying to fight back.
Titus O'Neil just got up. Man, but can you knock this giant off his feet?
Oh, no.
Just made him mad, King. That's all he did.
You can tell by the look on the Strowman's face, he enjoys hurting people. Oh, no.
No. Strowman trying to lock in Titus O'Neil.
Titus has pushed his way back in the corner. He can't.
And Titus.
Just toying with him right now.
Titus might be out. The tag was made to Bray Wyatt. And I think.
Look at this.
Titus O'Neil stirring a little bit, but yeah, you're right. Wyatt.
Where's that exorcist when we need him?
Oh, no. Sister Abigail!
Here are your winners and sole survivors, the Wyatt family.
The Wyatts did not lose one member of their family. They eliminated the entire opposing team.